people to have ordinary expectations about a person.
I think I heard someone calling you Wyborn.
What? I didn't hear anything.
Oh, I definitely heard someone. Why were you born?
Grandma.
Well, great to meet a Michigan water witch. But I'd wear gloves next time.
Why?
Because that dowsing rod of yours, it's poison oak.
Fell down a well yesterday, Mom.
Uh-huh.
I would have died.
That's nice.
So, can I go out? I think it's perfect weather for gardening.
No, Coraline. Rain makes mud. Mud makes a mess.
Mom, I want stuff growing when my friends come to visit. Isn't that why we moved here?
Something like that. But then, we had the accident.
It wasn't my fault you hit that truck.
I never said it was.
Can't believe it. You and Dad get paid to write about plants, and you hate dirt.
Coraline, I don't have time for you right now, and you still have unpacking to do. Lots of unpacking.
That sounds exciting.
Oh, some kid left this on the front porch.
Hey, Jonesy, look what I got in my trunk. Look familiar? White.
A little me?
That's weird. What's his name, anyway?
Whitey. I'm way too old for dolls. Hey, Dad. How's the writing going? Dad.
Hello, Coraline. And Coraline, doll.
Do you know where the garden tools are?
It's pouring out there, isn't it?
It's just raining.
What'd the boss say?
Don't even think about going out, Coraline Jones!
Then you won't need the tools. You know, this house is 150 years old.
So?
So, explore it. Go out and count all the doors and windows and write that down. List everything that's blue. Just let me work. No!
One boring blue boy in a painfully boring painting. Four incredibly boring windows and no more doors. All right, little me, where are you hiding? Stop pestering me if I do this for you. Fine. Bricks? I don't get it. They must have closed this off when they divided up the house.
You're kidding.
And why is the door so small?
We made a deal. Zip it. You didn't lock it.
Ah! Oh, my twitchy, witchy girl. I think you are so nice. I give you bowls of porridge and I give you bowls of ice cream.
Why don't you ever cook?
Coraline, we've been through this before. Your dad cooks, I clean, and you stay out of the way.
I swear, I'll go food shopping as soon as we finish the catalog. Try some of the chard. You need a vegetable.
It looks more like slime to me.
Well, it's slime or bedtime, Fusspot. Now what's it gonna be?
Think they're trying to poison me? Forget about me, guys. Okay? Good night, little me. Mom? What are you doing here in the middle of the night?
You're just in time for supper, dear.
You're not my mother. My mother doesn't have
buttons? Do you like them? I'm your other mother, silly. Now go tell your other father that supper's ready. Well, go on.
He's in his study.
Coraline. Wanna hear my new song?
My father can't play piano.
No need to. This piano plays me.
Making up a song about Coraline. She's a peach, she's a doll, she's a pal of mine. She's as cute as a button in the eyes of everyone who ever laid their eyes on Coraline. When she comes around, it's boring, Mom, and I will never ever make it boring. Our eyes will be on Coraline.
I am sorry, but she said to tell you the food's ready.
Who's starving? Raise your hand.
Whoa!
We give our thanks and ask to bless our mother's golden
chicken breast.
Chicken is good.
Hungry, aren't you?
Do we have gravy?
Well, here comes the gravy train. Choo choo.
Another roll? Sweet peas? Corn on the cob.
I'm real thirsty.
Of course. Any requests?
Mango milkshake?
Home?
We've been waiting for you, Coraline.
For me?
Yep. Wasn't the same here without you, kiddo.
I didn't know I had another mother.
Of course you do. Everyone does.
Really?
Uh-huh. And soon as you're through eating, I thought we'd play a game.
You mean like hide and seek?
Perfect! Hide and seek in the rain.
What rain?
Huh. What about the mud?
We love mud here.
Mud facials, mud baths, mud pies. It's great for Poison Oak.
How'd you know I'd love to play, but I better get home to my other mother.
But I'm your other mother.
I mean my other mother. Mom number one. I think I should get to bed.
Of course, sweetheart. It's all made up.
But
come along, sleepyhead.
Real, Mom. Only you weren't really you. You were my other mother.
Buttons for eyes, huh? Coraline, you only dreamed you ate all that chicken. Take your multivitamin, at least.
You were in the dream, too, Dad. You had wild-looking pajamas and orange monkey slippers.
Orange.
Sit downstairs. I bet those actresses would love to hear your dream.
Miss Fink Enforceable?
Jumping Mouse Circus not ready. Little girl.
Circus? I brought this for you.
Novicia.
Huh?
New cheese samples? Yeah. Very clever. Using this mix-up to sneak my home and peek at Mushkas.
Mushkas?
The mice!
Oh, sorry. I'm Coraline Jones.
And I am the amazing Bobinski. But you, call me Mr. B. Because amazing, I already know that I am.
What?
You see, Caroline, the problem is my new songs go oompa, oompa, but the jumping mice play only toot-toot like that. It's nice, but not so much amazing. So now I switch to stronger cheese, and soon, watch out! Here, have beat make you strong. Das vidaniya, Caroline.
Coraline.
They call you Coraline instead of Caroline. Not Caroline at all. Maybe I work them too hard.
Jasmine.
No, oolong.
Oh, Jasmine it is then.
Come on, boys.
Are those dogs real?
Ah, sweet departed angels. Couldn't bear to part with them. So we had them stuffed. There's Hamish the Third.
Oh, go on, have one. It's hand-pulled taffy from Brighton. Best in the world.
The third, the ninth, yes, the fourth, I'm right. And Jock Junior, Jock Senior, Jock the Third, the fourth. Oh, and that's Jock's cousin, twice removed.
I'll read them if you like.
Read what?
Oh, your tea leaves, dear. They'll tell me your future. Drink up, then. Go on. No, not all of it, not all of it. That's right. Now hand it over. Oh, Caroline. Caroline, Caroline, Caroline. You are in terrible danger.
Oh, give me that cup, April. Your eyes are going.
My eyes? You're blind as a bat.
Oh, now, well, not to worry, child. It's good news. There's a tall, handsome beast in your future.
A what? Miriam, oh, really? You're holding it wrong. See? Danger.
What do you see?
I see a very peculiar hand.
I see a giraffe.
Giraffes don't just fall from the sky, Miriam.
Well, what should I do?
Never wear green in your dressing room.
Acquire a very tall stepladder.
And be very, very careful. Now, was there something you came to tell us?
No, I guess not. Thanks for the tea, though.
Toodaloo.
Cheerie-bye.
Stalking you? We're hunting banana slugs.
What do you mean, we? Ha! Your cat's not wild. He's a wuss-puss.
What? He hates to get his feet wet. Jeez.
Wuss-puss. So, that doll, did you make it look like me?
Oh, no. I found it that way. It's older than Grandma. Old as his house, probably.
Come on. Blue hair, my swampers, and raincoat?
Dang! Check out Slugzilla!
You're just like them.
Huh?
I meant my parents. They don't listen to me either.
Uh-huh. You mind?
No, no. Ew!
You know, I've never been inside the Pink Palace.
You're kidding.
Grandma'd kill me. Thinks it's dangerous or something.
Dangerous?
Well, she had a twin sister.
So?
When they were kids, Grandma's sister disappeared. She says she was stolen.
Stolen? Well, what do you think?
I don't know. Maybe she just ran away. Look, I gotta go.
Wait a minute!
Thank you.
Welcome back, darling.
Hi.
So thoughtful of you to send this nice cheddar, Coraline.
Cheddar?
Oh, the mice bead. Would you go fetch your father? I bet he's hungry as a pumpkin by now.
You mean my other father?
Your better father, dear. He's out in the garden.
But my parents don't have time to garden.
Shh, shh, shh.
Mmm.
Go on.
Tickle no more, you dragon snappers.
Well, she says it's time for dinner. Breakfast. Food.
Hop on, kiddo. I want to show you something.
I can't believe you did this.
Mother said you'd like it. Boy, she knows you like the back of her hand.
Mmm, so good.
I love dinner breakfast food.
Coraline, Mr. Babinski has invited you to come see the jumping mice perform after dinner.
Really? That know-it-all wybie said it was all in Mr. B's head. I knew he was wrong.
Well, everything's right in this world, kiddo.
Your father and I will clean up while you and your friend head upstairs.
My friend. Great. Another YB. Hello, why were you born? Hello?
I thought you'd like him more if he spoke a little less. So I fixed him.
So he can't talk at all?
Nope.
I like it.
Now run along, you two, and have fun.
You're awful cheerful, considering you can't say anything. It didn't hurt, did it, when she... Wonderful, Wybie.
lady and gentleman.
We loved it, Mr. B. It was so, so amazing!
You're very welcome anytime you like. You and also your good friend. До свидания, Coraline.
There were garden squash like balloon animals and snapdragons.
Oh,
and upstairs, I saw a real mouser. Not pretend like the crazy man's in our house.
You sure you won't come?
Don't fret, Charlie. They'll love the new catalog. At least they'll love my chapters. I did not call him crazy, Coraline. He's drunk.
Well, I guess I'll see you around, you dizzy dreamer.
Dad! I'm not five anymore.
But Mom, the whole school is gonna wear boring gray clothes. No one will have these.
Put them back.
My other mother would get them.
Maybe she should buy all your clothes.
So what do you think's in the other apartment?
I don't know. Not a fan.